Last year, Zebra played their entire debut album in concert, 40 years since its release. I saw them play all four California shows, plus their last show of the year in upstate New York. In this video, there's a quick highlight of every song from that album that I filmed at the shows. After you see that, I have a few video clips and photos from the April 8th solar eclipse. Here in California, we only got 50% coverage, but still pretty cool to see. And finally, this upload ends with a mishmash of the entire Who's Behind the Door performance from the Coach House and the Whisky A Go Go show, plus a lot of photos at the start of the song. Use the chapter links if you want to skip around. Check out these two sunspots. Here's a video clip and you can just barely see the moon begin to block the sun on the right side at the 3 o'clock position. Now this is playing back at 20 times faster than normal speed, otherwise it would take forever to see this. The eclipse lasted 2 hours and 17 minutes from start to finish. Here's a photo for a little bit better clarity. Here I changed the camera settings to get even better sunspot clarity. Another settings changed for a different look. Wow, that's bright. This is about as much coverage as we got here in California. It almost reached the sunspot. And this video shows that it actually reached that sunspot. I was hoping to see the moon eclipse it and then see it return into view, but no go. Of all the eclipse images I captured, this one is my personal favorite. The sunspot is looking sharp. And now the eclipse is starting to end. And finally, it ends. Let's get a good zoom on the sunspot. Not as sharp using the 2x Barlow lens, but still nice and big. Okay, let's take a final look through the scope to see who's behind the door. Bye.
prison, nuclear war, and everything in between.
We sailed away, we walked a thousand miles and then we slipped away. We looked so hard.